the stairs for his very first time. Long hair, beat, scab on his arms. Skinny, as close to death as a living man looks. Could hardly walk up the stairs, couldn't fill out an application. We sent him away and I didn't see him for a week. I thought for sure we weren't gonna see him again. I'm in the kitchen serving as we do every single night. All you gentlemen in this program that make this work, you did it to make this work. Marku, Angela, Pat, that was the leader of the ship when I came through the program, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I'll tell you this, I look at him and I haven't seen promise like I've seen in David out of many men, but there's something very special about this man. I remember I looked at him and I put my arm out and I said, you're right there, buddy, I got you. From this point forward, I had no clue he was gonna be on my caseload. This was actually the first one on my caseload. And I'm so proud of you, man. You know, I bring the word with me because the word is the only thing that saved my life. This is our strength. God can do all things through him who gives us strength. You know, I can do all things. You guys know I sing, man. Through Christ that gives me strength. And the greatest thing about it is that you don't have to be strong enough. You know, you don't have to be strong enough. God is strong enough for all of us. You know, the greatest thing about David is that ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be open to you. No other door is open to you. City Team is. You know, for everyone who asks, receives. And he who seeks, finds. And to him who knocks, the door will be open. And the door was open to David. And I stand here just to let you know, like, walking this stage, you guys, is a feeling that I'm sure you won't understand until you do it. I didn't understand what my position in the City Team would be. I used to be led by Marku. I had a man named Pat tell me once, you have one hand up, one hand back. And I still walk that way. You know, I'm in the position Marku was in, and now David's gonna follow up and start leading other men as the other graduates in this room. And anyone are going to lead other men. And those sitting in the chairs that haven't yet graduated, you will graduate and you will lead other men. You freely give away what's given you simply because it was given to you. And you don't know the purpose of it until you allow the inward experience of that purpose. And I just want to read one more passage and give you David, man, because I'm so proud of you. I love you. You've grown me more than words can explain. I'm so grateful to you and City Team, but and this is to everyone in here, and this is to everyone that keeps pressing forward. Now that I've already obtained all this, you've obtained this program, or I've already been made perfect, not that I have already obtained all this, and I've already been made perfect, but I press on to take hold of that which Jesus Christ took hold of me. Brothers, I do not consider myself yet to have taken hold of it, but one thing I do, forgetting what is behind me and straining towards what is ahead, press on towards the goal to win the prize for which God has called me heavenward in Jesus Christ. Everyone, this is David Sutton.